I'm John Staten, and today here on the show we've got a very exciting episode for you. I'm sure you've all heard about the recent murder of King Duncan, and we've got some of Duncan's closest family and friends to answer some of our toughest questions. Starting with the Prince. I'm sorry, who are you guys? You know, I would really do this better with just one of you. Now, the producers are telling me that you have a great chicken soup recipe. Could you tell us what that is? Well, that sounds delicious. Alright, well, that's all we need for the interview. You know, you can go now. Everyone, please give a warm welcome to our next guests, Malcolm and Donaldane. These are King Duncan's sons. Thank you, guys. Thank you for coming on the show. So, Malcolm, as you know, your father was stabbed multiple times while he slept. Your thoughts?
I think he was kind of mean.
So, you know, you're okay with it?
Yes, no big deal.
So, I mean, how do you guys feel about being the next in line to be a king?
I'm not looking forward to it.
I'm not looking forward to it either.
Oh, yeah, no, I wouldn't be excited either. I mean, you know, you guys could be next in line to be murdered, right? If you are king, you know? That's kind of scary.
Oh, sh**!
Ladies and gentlemen, our next guest is making an impromptu appearance after his death. And his body is here to answer some questions. Everyone welcome King Duncan, please! So, Duncan, anything you'd like to tell us about your the last night you were alive? Yeah, you can take him out and kind of smell. Yeah, okay. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome our next guest on the show, Lady Macbeth. So, Lady Macbeth, how do you feel about the death of Duncan?
Terrible.
I'm so sorry. He was a great man, wasn't he? Now, Lady Macbeth, you now know that you'll be the new Queen of Scotland. How do you feel about that? What do you think about the position?
I feel ready, you know?
That's
and
good.
I just want the best for all the people, for all my people.
Mm-hmm.
Just do what Duncan's been doing all along.
Well, Lady Macbeth, thank you. That was a wonderful interview. And now we move on. We're now joined by the father and son duo, Banquo and Fleance. You guys, thank you for joining us.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you.
So, Banquo, Fleance, any plans later tonight?
We're going horseback riding in the dark by ourselves.
Hopefully nothing will happen.
So, Banquo. So, Banquo, when and where will you be galloping later tonight? In detail, please.
So, we're planning to go to the woods 50 paces east of Manchester Street.
Alright, and what time?
7:56.
Alright, thanks. That's all we need. You guys have a great night. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome our next guest for tonight, the Thane of Fife, Macduff. So, Macduff, great to have you here. How's the wife, kids, how's the family?
You know, they're all well. Everything's going good last time I checked, and yeah.
So now for the question that we're really interested in, who do you think killed King Duncan?
You know, I'm almost certain that Macbeth was the one who killed King Duncan.
And why is that?
You know, he has the most reason. He's gained the most from it. He's going to be king next, and, you know, it's the only thing I see possible, only option. Mm.
All right, well, now it's time to introduce our surprise guest. Everyone, please give a warm welcome to Thane of Cawdor and our new king, Macbeth. So, Macbeth, what do you say to these accusations that you're the killer?
Whoa, 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 I'm definitely not the killer of Duncan. It was definitely the two princes, Malcolm and Donalbain, or the two guards who had the bloody daggers.
So, very interesting. Macduff, what do you have to say to that?
You know, Macbeth, you're a fool, okay? The two princes ran away because they were scared that they were going to be the next ones to die, because they were the next people in line for king. And the two guards, you killed them. It's obvious that you were killing them to cover up your tracks for the fact that you killed Duncan.
No. I only killed the two guards out of pure anger for Duncan's death.
Well, you know, very interesting, guys. You know, I think we've got some footage of the night Duncan was murdered. Can we get this footage? Amazing footage. What do you guys think of that?
I have nothing to say.
And Duff?
You know, I knew it all along, and all I can say is this just proves it, and he should be executed.
What a little brat he is, right? Okay.
What face are you?
Your father was a traitor.
Thou liest, thou shag-eared villain!
What? You egg? You fry of treachery!
Ah, mother! He has killed me! Run away!
Lady Macduff!
Wow, this involves both of you. Macduff, according to this paper, your wife and kids have been brutally murdered by Macbeth. Okay, we're gonna take a quick commercial break. Get the camera.
This way, go.
Despair
thy
charm! I will not yield!
One hour later. 2 hours later. 3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
I killed him.